Hello students, today we will discuss about your chapter 2nd of chemistry. Is matter around us pure? Is matter around us pure? Firstly, we will discuss the name of the chapter. Is matter, that is a question. Is matter around us pure or not? Matter in your surrounding, your chapter first. Matter means your clothes, your pencil, your air, your notebook. That is a pure or not? That is a question. And we will discuss the answer in your chapter. According to that, your first topic is what do you mean by matter? What is matter? We have already studied in chapter first. What is matter? Matter is what? That is occupy space and have a mass. That is the matter. According to this, matter classified into two categories. Pure substances and impure substances, or you can say mixture. Pure substances, by the name, what do you mean by pure substances? In your general sense, we generally say that the distilled water is a pure water, but chemically it is made up of two elements. That is pure substances. According to this, if a substance is made up of only one type of particles, then it is called a pure substance. Only one kind of particles, that is a pure substance. That means pure gold, according to pure substance, it is categorized in carat, identified by carat. That is a pure gold identification, 24 carat. Sodium element, hydrogen is an element. Sodium chloride is a compound. These are the elements and this is a compound. Pure substance examples are elements and compounds generally. These are the made up of only one type of particles. That is a pure substances. And compound also categorized in pure substances because they are combined in a fixed ratio. They have the fixed proportion when they prepared. That is, these are the pure substances. Next is impure substances, or you can say mixtures. Mixtures are what? Mixtures are generally are the combination of two or more than substances which are mixed with each other in any ratio, in any proportion. These are the mixtures. We can generally say the salt, when we add the salt in water, that is the mixture. Impure substances are the substances which are made up by mixing two or more. Pure substances in any proportion are known as impure substances or known as mixtures. General example is mixture of salt in water. Mixture of salt in water and sand in water. Mixture of salt in water, generally we can add any amount of salt in any amount of water. That means we can add 1 spoon or 2 spoon or 3 spoon, add in water. That is a mixture. And sand, we can add any amount of sand in water. That is also a mixture. There is different categories of mixture. That is a homogeneous mixture and this is a heterogeneous mixture. We will study later in this chapter the homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture. Mixture means generally two or more than substances mixed in any ratio or any proportion. According to this, pure substances categorized in elements and compounds. We will discuss firstly elements. Elements are those pure chemical substances which are made up of only one kind of atoms. Only one kind of atoms. Pure substances are one type of particles. And elements are one kind of atoms, only single kind of atoms. We have already discovered 118 elements present in atmosphere. Already discovered. For example, carbon, you must know the symbols of the elements also. Oxygen, bio, nitrogen, N. You must learn at least 1 to 20 atomic numbers. And Robert Boyle, scientist, which used first time the term element in 1661. And the Antoine Lavoisier, which is the first person who defines element. Clear? After this, you must learn the name of the symbols of the elements and name also. Thank you.